Namaskar parents, let's discuss today, why do children grind their teeth at night? Many parents come to me with complaint of that the child is grinding teeth, cut, 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 continuously making this sound while sleeping. Some severe cases do that while awake as well. What I usually look in these children is, do they sleep with their mouth open? The most common issue with such kids is they don't breathe normally, which is through the nose. Kids breathing through mouth often have lot of physiological stress in the body because they cannot sleep well with mouth open. The correct way to breathe while sleeping or while at rest is through nose. Breathing through nose gives us more oxygen, keeps the stress level in our bodies less. Hence, the kids who sleep with their mouth open have some kind of stress, even if they are not going to school, not appearing for exams or anything, they have the stress of not breathing well in their body, and that's how the body reacts to these stresses to let them go off. Kids might have an additional stress of doing well in exams, getting good grades might just add to these things. So my advice to such kids is, learn how to breathe well, which is through nose. You'll find few exercises in this same channel in a different playlist, how to train yourself and kids to breathe through nose. When you sleep, don't have any screens around, no mobile phones, no TVs. Probably for very young kids, parents can read a storybook for them, have a pleasant music playing which will help you to sleep well. If you do these things, the child might stop bruxing, we call it as bruxism, might stop grinding the teeth. Children who continuously grind their teeth, they often carry this habit when they become adult also, and when these children grow up, their quality of life really decreases because they start having problem with their TMJ joints, the joint of the jaw which is near the ear, and continuously pain, and they suffer a lot. So breathing well, which is through nose at rest and while at sleeping, this habit should be started as soon as possible in as young kid as possible. I think the kids who are beyond 3 and 4 years of age start understanding things, and parents can start working on their breathing patterns. Other minor factors which might contribute is you can try deworming also, calcium levels in the body, magnesium levels in the body also are said to be related to grinding. But if your child is a mouth breather, first correct that, then goes to lesser common causes. Thank you.